antique drill press, flat belt drive, electric motor was an add-on. Antique drill press, and if you look closely, flat belt drive, old cast frame. That part's an add-on. I'm told it used to have a jack shaft that ran to a pinwheel, so it would be wind powered from outdoors. The jack shaft ran through the machine shop.